camaraderie that happens within the hospitality tent. It's almost like a family reunion at Jazz Fest. It's remarkable because so many of our people that call and support the station love what it is that we bring to them. They love all the music. They love live music and, you know, coming out here for the festival, but they love New Orleans. You know, and what WWOZ does is really celebrate the culture and music of New Orleans. And, you know, when we have these gatherings here, you're going to meet people who are local, but also who are international tourists that is a reflection of them supporting the station. So it really is a family affair to that extent.
Yeah, I just got John Luna's autograph.
I don't love that, but I like seeing
him. In a book for my stepdaughter's birthday. Collecting autographs for her. I saw him here a couple of years ago, the first time. He has been to Sweden very few times, but he has been. Most of the artists here have never been to Sweden. We don't have any chance to see them back home. We have to come here and enjoy this fest.
What's the merch?